4 kilometers north of Warburg. And if you're an Elvis fan and want to see a bunch of them, that's the place to go in August. I didn't get a program, but they came from Alberta, BC, and maybe some other places too.